A natural hot spring in the middle of a park, but you have to go through an electrified bear fence to get there. This is the Liard River Hot Springs, and it was the first BC park to have an electrified fence aimed at reducing human-wildlife conflict. This place feels like Jurassic Park. You're almost guaranteed to see moose on the short walk from the campground to the pools. The water here can get as hot as 52 degrees Celsius. Would you come visit?